Hello everyone and welcome to TNV Academy and welcome to our session on the importance of ISO 22163 in the rail industry. My name is Devarshika Nigam and today we will explore why this standard is crucial for the rail sector and how it helps organizations achieve excellence in quality management. ISO 22163, also known as the International Railway Industry Standard or IRIS, is a globally recognized standard that provides a framework for quality management system in the rail industry. It ensures that organizations consistently meet customer and regulatory requirements, leading to enhanced customer satisfaction and overall performance. Significance of quality management in rail. Quality management is particularly significant in the rail industry due to the sector's unique challenges and requirements. Safety, reliability, and efficiency are paramount as rail systems are integral to public transportation and freight movement. Ensuring high standards of quality is essential for preventing accidents, reducing downtime, and maintaining customer trust. Let's look at some of the key benefits of implementing ISO 22163 in the rail industry. Enhanced safety and reliability. By adhering to strengthened quality management practices, organizations can significantly improve the safety and reliability of their products and services. This is crucial in an industry where even minor defects can have severe consequences. Customer satisfaction. ISO 22163 emphasizes understanding and meeting customer requirements. This focus helps organizations deliver products and services that meet or exceed customer expectations, leading to higher satisfaction and loyalty. Regulatory compliance. The rail industry is subject to numerous regulations and standards. ISO 22163 helps organizations ensure compliance with these regulations, reducing the risk of legal issues and penalties. Operational efficiency. Implementing ISO 22163 promotes a process-oriented approach, leading to more efficient operations. This can result in cost savings, reduced waste, and improved resource utilization. Competitive advantage. In today's competitive market, having ISO 22163 certification can provide a significant advantage. Many customers and stakeholders view certification as a mark of quality and reliability. It can open doors to new business opportunities, partnerships and contracts, as many companies prefer or even require suppliers to have ISO 22163 certification. Global standardization. ISO 22163 is a globally recognized standard, which means it facilitates international trade and cooperation. Organizations with this certification can confidentially engage in global markets, knowing that they meet internationally accepted quality standards. This global standardization helps create a level playing field and fosters trust among international partners. Continuous improvement. A key aspect of ISO 22163 is its emphasis on continuous improvement. The standard encourages organizations to regularly review and enhance their processes, leading to ongoing improvements in quality, efficiency, and performance. This culture of continuous improvement is essential for long-term success in the rapidly evolving rail industry. In conclusion, ISO 22163 is of paramount importance in the rail industry. It ensures high standards of safety, reliability, and customer satisfaction while promoting regulatory compliance and operational efficiency. By adopting ISO 22163, organizations can gain a competitive edge, facilitate international trade, and foster a culture of continuous improvement. Thank you for your attention. If you have any questions or need further clarification on the importance of ISO 22163 in the rail industry, please feel free to ask. And if you have found value in our videos, please do subscribe to our channel and share it with your professional colleagues. Thank you.